What's up, guys? It's your boy, B-Dog here, back with another video. Today's video, we're going to be doing our first episode of the weekly price watch, I guess is what I'm going to call it. Where basically each week I'm just going to look at like a specific card or sealed product. Some weeks I'll do one of each and have a separate video for this. Like this week I'm going to have a separate video for the sealed stuff, and this one's gonna come out Thursday. The other one's gonna come out Wednesday, or not Wednesday, Friday. Yeah, let's get right into this. So for this week, the card I've chosen is, as you have seen, this Gardevoir GX full art from Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. Now, the reason why I picked this card is because one, I want to pick like cheaper card, like $10 or less, like. Not like a huge, cost to invest, but not like a just a bad card in general. You know what I mean? So, reason why I picked this card though is because one, it's a full art. Two, it's from Burning Shadows, which is a relatively expensive set at this point now. Although the main chase card is literally the Charizard or bust. But in my opinion, I feel like this card's really undervalued because you can see here on the right. It's $4.17 for a lightly played holofoil, but if we scroll down, the cheapest near mint copy is $3.49 plus 99 cent shipping. So this is like at most a $5 card, right? And it's of a Pokemon that has like its own section of fans that are big on that Pokemon, you know what I mean? So I feel like this card has the chance and potential to go up, especially with what set it's from and just the mon and just which Pokemon it is in general, and considering the fact that it's a full art. So this is my pick for this week's card, like card to potentially, invest in. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode though. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like, and also leave in the comments like some feedback for these type of videos, because I'm just trying this out for now. I'm gonna keep doing it for at least a couple more weeks, and if it sticks, if it does well, I'm gonna keep doing it. If not, I might stop doing it as much as I am. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.